that's right. We're at the Lady Volker Art Gallery where they're having a benefit for Mothers in Charge. Now, that's a group that is dedicated to prevention and education and intervention to try to cut down on gun violence. There are 9 mothers involved, and they've all lost a child to gun violence, so it's very close to their heart. The police chief, the mayor, and other community leaders are all going to be here tonight. You can see it's already a fantastic turnout. All of the money raised here is going to benefit Mothers in Charge as they work to continue to try to cut down on crime. As you said, it's been a violent start to the new year. Rosalind Temple founded Mothers in Charge. She is here tonight, and we spoke with her about how she, about what this means to her and how she wants to use her pain to reach out and help other families from experiencing that same loss.
Because we are in our community on every homicide scene. We're there and we're canvassing. We're there to help support families, the next step. And we're there after everything is over. We still are there. We call over 60 families weekly to check. We go to court. We go into prisons. We do so much coming from a grief and pain that we walk in every day.
And you can still help support this critical cause in our community. Tickets are $25 at the door. The event goes on here until 7:30 tonight. We'll also get the mayor's take on the situation and the important work of this group tonight at 9 and 10. Reporting live in downtown Kansas City, Emily Welsh, KMBC 9 News.